What is biodiversity? Mother Earth is the home for various species and a place where they can coexist. It is the rich variety of life in every ecosystem on Earth. Healthy ecosystems clean our water, purify our air, purify our soil. Therefore, we need to keep our ecosystem healthy. To do that, we need to support local farms and encourage agricultural efforts. To conserve biodiversity, we need to save our endemic animals. Plant local flowers, fruits, and vegetables. Due to human activities, numerous varieties of animals go extinct each year. That's why in Seychelles, we preserve our sea turtle. However, the existing biodiversity is at risk. Both natural and human activities are helping to degrade the ecosystem. The changing climate, pollution, etc. are putting additional pressure on the planet. So we all need to contribute for a better future. Thank you for listening.